Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out? Come on, little dude.
Okay?
Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
Hey, you. Who are you here with?
Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought.
Who's here? Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a grip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, we take him. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it. I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and, yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah. Here. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that?
Nothing.
God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll say it. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen to me. Go ahead.